remember, when you want me to shoot you and put you out of your misery, you'll scratch your nose.
Now brace yourself for an evening of awkward conversation and disturbing smells.
Hilda, stop it. We're not leaving until we find Aunt Beulah.
Excuse me? Are you Aunt Beulah?
No, I'm Delilah, and I'm delighted to meet you. They sound alike. It's a real conversation starter.
Okay, she's not here. Let's go.
Ladies, allow me to introduce myself. I am Dr. Hans Egelhofer.
The Dr. Hans Egelhofer, the renowned psychiatrist, author, and surgeon.
Really? Where?
Oh, that's me.
This party isn't going to be boring after all. Dr. Egelhofer is the foremost authority on slug reproduction.
Oh, ask him if he's got a friend.
Hi, Simply. Hi, I'm Gary Owens.
The TV personality? Oh, sure you are.
Yes, and I also have my own radio show heard nationwide by 15 million listeners. Thank you.
Doesn't even sound like Gary Owens.
Is this a fabulous party or what?
Well, obviously you've had a few too many. So after our perfunctory hellos and goodbyes to old Aunt Beulah, we'll drive you home.
But I am home.
But that would make you Aunt Beulah.
That's me!
Aunt Beulah!
Oh, darling.
We're so happy we finally made it.
Well, that's a load of bull honky, but I love it.
Listen up, everybody. It's time for a toast.
I have been up all night making this candy corn. Tell me what you think. Be brutal. Be brutal.
It's kind of stale.
Monster.
You know, you have a fascinating brain. I would love to study it.
Oh, you're too kind.
Mind if I take a few measurements?
Don't you want to try the cocktail wieners? I hear they're good.
If you like cocktail wieners, you'll love our new cheese log, made with 100% cheese and 50% log.
I hope this party's over while I'm still in my 500.
I don't get it.
Okay, I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this party and enough candy corn. I want to go home.
Don't you think I want to leave? Well, we can't during the toast. It would just be rude.
After all these centuries, I'm celebrating Halloween with my dear nieces, Hilda and Zelda.
Not now.
I don't give a bat's behind. I want to go home!
Well, we'll just be leaving now?
That's impossible. Oh, Bellevue, dear.
This is an insane asylum. No one leaves. Ever.
It didn't say that on the invitation.
You can't just keep us here. We can just zap ourselves out.
What have you done with our magic?
You no longer have your power. That's what the candy corn was for. Oh, Bellevue, dear.
You don't understand. We do not belong in an insane asylum. We don't even like crazy bread.
Maybe we'll have to subdue you. It won't hurt a bit. Not me, anyway.
Run!
I'm glad I wore my sensible shoes. They were on sale at Faber. The prices were insane!
I think we've lost Belvedere. Luckily, we were running and he was frolicking.
Oh, great. An exit. We can escape. Nope, just an escape from reality.
Quick, Belvedere's coming. I know a way out.
Oh, thank goodness, Delilah. You're the only sane person here.
Delilah? My name's not Delilah. It's Fred. Don't make me turn this car around.
I never thought I'd die this way. Not really funny, ha-ha.
More funny, ha-ha. Well, I thought it was funny.
Oh, wait, there's the exit. Let's go.
No, they're not gonna fool us this time. I'm on to them. Laboratory, my eye.
I don't know about you, but I wish we would have tried that door marked exit.
How kind of you to join us. I realize you've been captured. I'm just being ironic. Come in. Sit here. Now, I will attempt to switch your brains with the brains of the two chickens over there.
What? You will do no such thing.
You should have heard the chickens complaining.
You're lucky. Usually his experiments are kind of crackpot.
And that was They're Coming to Take Me Away. Next up, They're Coming to Take Me Away.
Let the experiment begin. Ah!